Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Freeze warnings are still out for a good portion of the viewing area, primarily north and east of Kansas City. However, frost will be the problem tomorrow morning over most of the Kansas City viewing area, and then going farther down to the south toward the Lake of the Ozarks. Pretty good bet that temperature is going to be very close to freezing. Overnight lows tonight, as you see here, 29 for Maryville, 27 in Trenton. Down to the south, Clinton will have a morning temperature of 31 degrees. And with a weak impulse moving through the northern plains, we could see just a slight chance of a couple of showers from Maryville down toward Marshall, as the high temperatures will still be below average at about 55 degrees or so. Here's a complete 7-day forecast with that slight chance of rain mainly north and east of Kansas City. Our high struggling to get to 53 degrees, 36 to 51 on Thursday, 29, so another frosty morning on Friday. Afternoon high of 55 degrees, that is below average for this time of year. Saturday, a chance of rain late, and then over the first portion of Sunday too. Still think it's going to be out of here for Chiefs Sunday itself, but tailgating could be a little soggy. Morning temperature 39, afternoon high of 58, then back to the 60s we climb for Monday and Tuesday of next week. Morning temps in the 40s and in the 30s as well. On the pop chart, the probabilities of precipitation are 30% chance tomorrow, mainly north and east of Kansas City, then a 20% chance coming in late Saturday, early on Sunday, and a 30% risk next Monday too. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.